The rub-out test evaluates intolerances and tinting strengths. At first, the test paint will be evenly colored. Best done in the speed mixer. Then it is applied to the sample plates with a scraper. The paint starts to dry and the rub-out test begins. For an even distribution of the pigment, thumbs or index fingers are used to rub circularly on the paint. Whether it was a good or bad formulation can be determined only after the paint has dried completely. The results not only provide a quality control, but reveal compatibility issues within the paint system. Clariant paints and coatings. Expertise for the big picture.